There's no doubt that we all love our cell phones, but we rarely think about the effects of the massive amounts of EMF we're exposed to every second. These are electromagnetic fields, and they're invisible energy sources that every electronic device, cell tower, light, radio, and anything running on electricity emits. Most of us never consider anything but the convenience that comes from all these electric gadgets. However, I'm 100% convinced that our continued exposure to these high-frequency radio waves are a ticking time bomb on our physical and emotional status. It's easy to dismiss concerns about EMF because we do not feel them when we are exposed. But there is more and more of this that is a mirage due to the accumulating evidence that greatly concerns many experts and myself. When our cells are exposed to EMF, it activates something called voltage-gated calcium channels, and this causes a tremendous influx of calcium to be rushed into the cells, and after only a few minutes of this exposure, this causes a chain reaction of devastating effects, ultimately decimating the mitochondrial function within our cells. Mitochondrial dysfunction creates fast aging, and when it occurs in the brain, produces a variety of effects such as anxiety, depression, memory issues, and insomnia. Physically, EMF is potentially linked to cardiac arrhythmias, atrial fib, cellular changes, inflammation, and weakness in the body. So in light of the growing number of 5G towers and our current EMF jungle, what do we do? I love what a mentor of mine, Dr. Klinghart, spoke a decade ago about this issue. We can't hide from EMFs, but we can make wise choices, reducing the dangers. Dr. Klinghart says we need to create what he called a sleep sanctuary. And it appears the biggest issue with continued exposure to EMF is that the body never gets a chance to reset itself back to baseline. And by eliminating EMF in your bedroom while you sleep, it provides your body with a relief it desperately needs. You can create your own sleep sanctuary in your bedroom by following these steps. Put your router on a timer so that when you go to sleep, you're not having the cell tower blast you all night long. Place your cell phone at least 5 feet away from your body at night. Never use electric heating blankets or anything like that. Move all clock radios or any electrical appliance away from your bedside, even if lamps and other things are on there, it's producing EMFs. Purchase an EMF blocking phone case like the one I have here. Wear a EMF protection device. This is what I do. It's made by a company called Hedron. I had the opportunity to interview the physician that created this on theholisticnavigator.com. So check out the episode if you want to learn more. And practice grounding, which is placing your feet or bare hands on the ground or a tree. It's like a lightning rod, and it helps to empty out some of the EMF results that you have by your exposure. Lastly, take magnesium supplements. Magnesium slows the calcium from going into those cells and offers some level of protection to your body from EMFs, and use only forms of magnesium that are highly absorbable, which is not magnesium oxide. These steps are so easy to implement, and I bet with even just a few of them in place, you're going to notice results within a few weeks. Take care, people, and thank you for watching. All the best.